So hey guys, as you can see, I'm at the beach right now, and it's a trip to Puri. Trip to Puri, and I'm not alone in this one, and I'm accompanied by my best friend Sayantan.
Hey guys, good morning.
Good morning.
And enjoying this trip, Puri.
Yeah, it's gonna be an amazing trip, hopefully, and obviously, whatever we do, you will get to see everything. So stay tuned. So right now we are at the beach fish market. Basically, the fishermen come and dump all the fishes they catch on the beach, and we'll be buying some from them to get get it fried for the afternoon.
Basically, I love crab, and I'm here only for the crab.
Yeah, he loves crab, and we'll get some crab, some prawns also, hopefully. So let's see. So basically, our expedition to the fish market, the beach fish market, was a total failure, as all the crabs are sold out and all the other fishes also. Like, nothing we like. So we'll go to the main market right now, and hopefully we'll find some good fish over there. Okay, let's go. Market, the main bazaar, or one of the main bazaars of Puri, and let's see if we can get some good fish over here.
I'm gonna be back to that.
some pomfret and some crabs. So we will just go to one of our favorite shops over here. Basically, it's one of my most favorite shops. There's this old person. He, like, if you give him raw fish or any raw material, he'll cook for you. He charges some nominal amount, and the like dish that he make is really nice. So you can really try it out. I'll show you the place. This is the man I was talking to you about. He cooks really nice meals, so you can.
And here's the meal.
Yeah, this is the thing that we got: some crab and some pomfret. So, I'll just tell him what he has to do. Okay. So I told him to cook the things for us around 5, because before that we'll have to go to the mandir to for the puja. Okay. So once we are done with that, we'll come back over here. We'll get the amazing dishes that he's gonna cook for us, and after that we are gonna enjoy. People are really nice over here, so you won't have any kind of problem with that. So I'm sure you're gonna have a lot of fun over here. Hey guys, so right now we are going for the puja at the mandir. Though inside Puri mandir, no cameras allowed, no phones allowed, so won't be able to make any videos of that. Though I'll try to show you as much as I can from outside. Yeah, the puja is done, and believe me guys, it was an amazing darshan today. And our panda Deepakda, he is really good, and I'll put his number down in the link below. You can, like, when you come over here, you can talk to him for stuff. He can take you inside the mandir, give you an amazing darshan, and I can honestly tell you that you're gonna have a lot of fun. We are on our way to the shop that I showed you in the morning. We'll go there, we'll pick up our food, and then we'll take a walk by the beach. Then we are gonna go back to the hotel. Got a surprise for you. You must know Siddharth, and yeah, he just joined us for the trip. Because he was in Bhubaneshwar.
I needed a break.
Yeah, exactly. He needed a break, and so he came and met us, and now we are gonna have some fun. So let's go. Let's go.
guys, so good morning, and today is the second day of the trip. Sorry I couldn't sign up last night because we were really tired and we came back to the hotel around 12 or 1, I guess, and then we just went to sleep, and today we are back early morning. It's around, what's the time now? Yeah, it's 7:45, so we have a lot of things planned for you guys today, so hope you will have fun. So, if you have been watching this video, please watch till the end. So, continue watching. And if you are liking this channel, please don't forget to like, share. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe, because that is going to help. Beautiful, and the time lapse is set, and let me roll the time lapse for you guys right now. Okay, so 1, 2. Unfortunately, it's open from 7 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and it's already past that time. So this is it. This is the place, basically, and it's very beautiful from inside. Hopefully, next time that I come over here, I'll be able to show you. So now we'll go back to our hotel. We'll get the food we ordered. We again got some crabs, and we asked the guy to make it for us, like a curry. So we'll take it and we'll go back to the hotel. And yeah, here's Sayantan. He's having beguni. And we will see you once we get back. And it's around like 4:50 or something like that, and we are going to the lighthouse over here to try and capture the sunset. Okay, so hopefully we'll get a good view, and whatever we do, you'll get to see. Okay, so let's go. So it's a long way up, guys. Like, I'll show you the way in just a second. We'll be right back.
sorry we couldn't vlog there, but yeah, you saw how it was. So don't forget, like, share, and if you haven't yet, subscribe.
So, as it was supposed to be, the trip is over and we are heading back to the station. Feeling so sad because, yeah, but like, this year there are a lot of trips planned, so we're waiting for that, and there are a lot of videos coming to you guys. Again, stay tuned for that as well, and I'll get back to you when I reach Kolkata. Goodbye, and I hope you had fun watching this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, share, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe, because this is gonna help us out a lot, because I work very hard for these videos, so hopefully you'll understand and you'll subscribe.